I remember when I was no more than 3 or 4, listening to the radio while playing on the floor. I learned the words by heart to all the songs they played, and sang along with everyone to pass the long, long day. My favorite cowboy shows were Tom Mix and the Lone Ranger. They always ended the Tom Mix show by leaving him in danger. The FBI in Peace and War, the Shadow and the Thin Man would solve the crime and catch the crook in half an hour's time span. I can't hear shows like Fibber McGee and Molly anymore. I laughed until I cried when he opened that closet door. I shivered in the cold with Sergeant Preston and Old King. And I stood on the stage and sang duets with Bing. It was 1950 when I saw my first TV. I was disappointed in the pictures I could see. The pictures on my radio were in color and life size, but TV pictures were all gray and tiny to my eyes. The golden age of radio has been gone for years. As I explore the dial today, my eyes are filled with tears. News, morning, noon, and night, or endless call-in shows. I wonder if it's worth restoring vintage radios. But sometimes as I spin the dial late into the night, I hear a sound and my imagination takes flight. Once again, Lone Ranger rides as he did long ago. And in my mind, I see those pictures on my radio.